We are at the University Hospital of Aalborg at the Department of Clinical Biochemistry. It's located in the center of Aalborg, and what we see behind us is a robotic solution that we develop as part of the intelligent transportation box. My name is Anders Kjærgaard Madsen, and I'm the technical manager of LT Automation. We are based in Aalborg in northern Denmark, and we specialize in automation solutions and specifically robotics. Approximately 3,000 blood samples are delivered to this department each day. They come from the physicians located in the vicinity of Aalborg. And these blood samples need to be sorted and analyzed at different machines. So what we have developed is a robotic solution to do this task. When the boxes enter the room, we have an RFID scanner in the room, which reads out the information from all the boxes. So we read out the information about the temperature, and also we register when it arrives at this place. So we have all this information available to make decisions when having the box in the robot. The two main components of the solution are two KUKA robots. We use a small KUKA KR3 and a medium-sized KUKA KR10 robot. So the robot takes in transportation boxes, which consist of an outer box and an inner box. And these are disassembled and opened. And we check with a 3D camera that all the samples are placed correctly. Then we pull out the samples with a robot and place them in a buffer, where we can check the color of the lid of the sample and then sort them out to two different racks for further analysis. So in the past, the personnel opened these boxes manually and pulled out the samples and then closed the boxes again. And this is not a difficult task, but it's a very hard task on your wrists and on your hands, which costs a lot of injuries. The idea actually came from this hospital. They have a department for innovation, and they had a competition where they pulled out some good ideas and asked the relevant companies to come and develop the ideas with them. The cell is made very modular, which means that we have a module for handling the boxes, one for handling the racks, one for opening the boxes, and one for sorting the samples. And this is possible because we have the KUKA robots, which we can fit directly on the modules, and the controller can be fitted within the cabinets. So this means that we can easily configure it to different customer requirements. So what we heard is that the employees are happy to get the machines in here because the previous task was very demanding for them and not what they were trained for. So they're delighted to have this task removed from their daily routine and put into the robot. And we are really confident that this is a product that can be used for a lot of hospitals around the world and which could really make an impact. Intelligence.